with the constant need for adopting more sustainable practices in order to stop damage happening to the environment, green buildings are something that have been largely overlooked in India. A green building is one which uses less water, optimizes energy efficiency, conserves natural resources, generates less waste, and provides healthier space for occupants as compared to a conventional building. To bring the efforts of some of the top pioneers in limelight, here we are listing the top 10 green buildings in India. CII, Sorabji Godrej Green Business Center, Hyderabad. It is the world's best example of passive architectural design. It was the first building outside of the US which has been awarded LEED Platinum rating at the time of its inauguration. The USP of this building is it does not let out any waste and recycles it all within. Infinity Benchmark, Kolkata. The major features of this building are they are furnished with CO2 monitor sensors, rainwater harvesting and wastewater recycling system and humidification controls. The exterior of the building is made of brick wall block, while the roof comprises of deck-thick polyurethane foam for better insulation. Suzlon One Earth, Pune. This is one of the unique offices which is located in Pune and is designed by Christopher Charles. Spread over 10 acres, this structure is one of the largest green building projects of the country and is also one of the India's first buildings to be LEED Leadership in Energy and Environmental Design Certified Renewable Resources. The campus has 18 hybrid wind turbines that fulfill 7% of the total energy consumption. The rest of the energy demand is met from off-site wind turbines. The structure is designed in a way to ensure maximum daylight exposure, thereby reducing artificial lighting consumption. Infosys Limited, Mysore. This awe-inspiring green building is located in the city of palaces. The five-story structure has been built keeping in mind a holistic approach to sustainability in five key areas, including sustainable site development, water savings, energy efficiency, material selection, and indoor environmental quality. Ansal Essentia, 67 Sector, Gurgaon. Indian architects have given another masterpiece that wants to be a part of the green eco-revolution. The features of this building are viable sources of energy, all electronics are made for maximum energy conservation, splendid bicycle tracks, environment benches, bins, poles and bus stops, and drought-resistant campus. iGate Knowledge Center, Noida. Next on the list of green building is Patni Knowledge. It is designed in a way that it captures 73% of daylight within the office. Nearly 50% of land is covered with grass which doesn't let waste and sewage water go out. Olympia Tech Park, Chennai. It is the largest and most sought-after IT park. It is worldwide famous for being the first green building of its size, 1.8 million square feet, and has some of the best Fortune 100 companies operating in it. This tech park has the lowest energy consumption, high natural lighting systems, 100% water recycling, and other environment-friendly practices. Bank of India, Goa. A world of eco-friendly lights and air conditioning, intelligent glazing, modern capsule lifts, and indoor fountains. This sums up this popular bank in Goa. The building uses nano misty blue softening color glass manufactured by St. Gobind Glass, India for producing the cool effect and saving energy. Rajiv Gandhi International Airport, Hyderabad. India's sixth busiest airport, Rajiv Gandhi International Airport, sets a benchmark for the green buildings in India. The structure of the airport is designed in a way so as to consume less water, electricity, and conserves natural resources. Within the campus of the airport, there is a green belt of 273 hectares with numerous plants. Biodiversity Conservation India Limited, Bangalore. In 1994, BCIL was established when green building concept was foreign to all of us and was something one could not locate even with long-range radar. The building was established with an aim of creating eco-friendly living habitats, especially in urban space. It is a wonderful example of smart homes where one can turn lights off using mobile phones. The building makes use of the central reverse osmosis system to purify water without the use of chemicals. Studies say by 2030 the Indian building stock is expected to reach 100 billion square feet compared to the existing 25 billion square feet.
Thanks for watching. drop a like, leave a comment. Please don't forget to subscribe our channel, Design Hysterics. Get more updated videos from now. Click on the bell button below to get notified. See you people in the next video. Till then, it's a bye from Design Hysterics team.